Forza Horizon 5 EventLabs is full of amazing custom maps, so I've put together this video of 5 EventLabs maps you must try. Let's get into it. So we start off with Shutoko Expressway, made by someone with a name I'm not even gonna try to pronounce. This map utilizes the vast empty space of EventLab Island to create this really long expressway, which goes through a city full of skyscrapers. The interchange section at each end of the expressway is nicely done too. This map is just simply a cool place to drive, and it's also a good place for getting some high-speed photos of your cars. Next up, we have WRC Greece SS1, made by Silensis. This feels like a proper rally stage with the start line and everything, and with the use of the walls and other props used, it does make it feel like it could be in Greece. It's quite a fun rally stage to drive, as it has a fair few blind corners that can easily throw you off guard, so I definitely recommend giving it a go if you're into rallying. Now we move on to Tokyo Drift by PFen9080. This little city is perfect for drifting. There's of course these streets to drift around, but then the car park is the coolest part. It's just like the car park from Tokyo Drift, and it is actually full of parked cars, unlike most EventLabs car parks, which are empty, so it makes it a really fun place to drift around. This map is also a very good place for a bit of photography of your cars, as it is quite aesthetically pleasing. But a map that's even better for taking photos is this next one. It's Open House, made by Joh Cee. This one is just insane. The house looks amazing from the outside with all the swimming pools and places designed just for taking photos. But then inside is another level. It is full of all sorts of amazing backdrops to take photos of your cars in front of. And even if you aren't interested in taking photos of your pretend cars in a game, because not everyone is, this will still be a really nice map to go in and explore. For the final map, we have the Wild West Street by Veixity. This is another map which utilizes the open area of EventLab Island. There is no free roam version of this map, unfortunately, but the race is a lot of fun to do. It feels like a proper illegal street race around a town which is still undergoing some construction. It's a really cool vibe. It has a bit of a container yard which you go through, as well as a cool little tunnel, and a fair bit more. Definitely give this one a go because it's lots of fun. And that's all the maps for this video. There's 7 previous episodes on the series, so if you enjoyed this, check them out. And of course, be sure to like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one.